Indian classical dance has specific codified gestures as given in the ancient text of Natya Shastra. My interest was to explore its use in a different cultural backdrop, decodifying the gestures and use them in storytelling across the globe in the 21st century.
Sailed across the seas.